UFC 122, Marquardt versus Okami, Saturday, November 13th. Check your local listings.
I want to be the champion. Okami is the next step, and I'm one step away from the belt. I'm not going to let him stop me. I'm going to do everything that I can in my power to beat Okami.
Marquardt just pointed out, nice body shot, picking him apart.
Oh. Okami is a very strong opponent. He's physically strong, he's tall, he's long, he has good base, good judo base, and he's well-rounded in every area. Changing up my training just a little bit, trying to work on those areas, making sure that I'm comfortable against the southpaw, making sure that I'm going with bigger, stronger guys. There's certain ways that he likes to fight, and certain ways that he doesn't like to fight, and so the more I can push him in the direction where he doesn't like to fight, the better for me. I know I have the skills and the tools to be the champion. The main thing for me is win this fight, and I don't care how, I don't care if it's a submission, a knockout, I'm not going to give up in this fight, and I'm going to win this fight.
Saturday, November 13th. Check your local listings.